I can't believe this. I've thrown everything I got at him, and it doesn't even... What?
What are those?
I don't know. I thought they looked kind of dashing.
I've got 24 hours to get rid of this bozo. Or the entire scheme I've been setting up for 18 years goes up in smoke. And you are wearing his merchandise!
Thirsty?
You look like you're playing some kind of game.
I wonder if maybe I haven't been throwing the right curves at him.
Meg, my sweet.
See, you've got to have a weakness because everybody's got a weakness. I mean, for what? Pandora? It was the fox thing. And for what? The Trojans? Hey, they bet on the wrong horse. We simply need to find out Wonder Boys.
I've done my part. Find yourself another one.
I need someone who can handle him as a man.
I swore I would not hurt him.
No, that's good because that's what got you into the jam in the first place, isn't it? You sold your soul to me to save your boyfriend's life. And how does this creep thank you? By running off with some babe. He hurt you really bad, didn't he, Meg?
Look, I learned my lesson,
which
okay?
Which is exactly why I got the feeling of you at my new offer. You give me the key to bringing down Wonder Breath, and I give you the thing that you crave most the entire cosmos.